Hiya, Pat.
Hi, Joe.
Connie told me I'd find you here. You know, I think you're crazy.
Thanks. I think you're nice, too.
No kidding. I mean, as long as you're going to sing for money, why don't you sing for some real dough?
Me?
Like Johnny Kisco. He takes up a collection 7 days a week, and you preach a year, only one. You better think it over.
Baby, 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 love me do. Love me true, the way that I love you.
Pat, honey, you're doing fine, but you gotta play more to the audience. You know, flirt with it a little bit.
Yes.
And you gals, get in back of Pat here, okay? Put your hands on your hips, let me have it. Sway. And, honey, this will give you something to do with your hands. And Pee-wee, slow it down a little bit, okay? Maybe we'll get more out of it. Pick it up again. Let's go.
Johnny, you're wonderful. Joe said I'm bound to be a success, and there's no one to thank but you. So this is how you practice your hymns at the church. Kathy, I had to tell Mother something. Besides, I couldn't make any money singing at the church. And Johnny's given me a job. Isn't it wonderful? Mr. Kisco has a habit of doing nice things for girls, Pat. Things he doesn't mean. Well, take off that disgusting outfit and get out of here. Kathy, what's the matter with you? Nothing's the matter now. Everything's quite clear. You're nothing but a lying, sneaking coward who pays men like Mike Yerkel to do your dirty work for you. Now go home, Pat. Do you hear me? Get out of here.
Kathy, you're imagining things.
I came here willing to believe you. But now that I've seen what you're trying to do to Pat, I know you're guilty of everything they say about you.
Trust me.
I'll make you pay for this, Johnny. Somehow I'll make you pay.
You want to buy the Klondike Club wedding?
Well, it all depends, Johnny. Business isn't what it was.
Don't try to drive a bargain. I'm in the mood to sell.
1,000, lock, stock, and barrel.
You just bought yourself a business. I'll throw in the goodwill for nothing.
Thanks, it's just...
Where's Pat?
Backstage.
Try it.
All right, get your things packed, honey. We're catching the boat to Fairbanks.
But why?
I've just sold the joint to Whitey.
You what, Johnny?
Are you crazy?
Save it. There isn't time. I'll pick you up here in 15 minutes.
Johnny, wait a minute.
Whitey, meet me at the bank in 10 minutes. We'll close the deal.
I'll be there.
Johnny!
Don't worry, baby. In 15 minutes, you can sing your songs to me.
Change. Hurry up, will you, Pat? We haven't got all day.
I'm not going.
You've got to go. There's no place else for you. I've sold the club.
Oh, I can get along. I'm going to work for Whitey.
Now, wait a minute. You think I'm leaving you here to become a cheap little bum?
No cheaper than when I sang and danced for you, Johnny. No cheaper than I'd be if I ran away with you.
All right, it was a career you've wanted, and you've got it. Now, you know what it's like around here. Go home, Pat, before it's too late. You hang around a joint like this too long, you become just one of the girls.
Johnny.
Kathy, you have to make up your mind.
And you've got about 3 minutes to do it.
Pat, you're home.
Oh, we're so happy you're here.
Easy, Mom. We can cry on each other's shoulders later. Right now, I've got to beat some sense into that great big beautiful head of Kathy's.
Why aren't you with Johnny?
Stop your blubbering. You know you always get red and swell up when you cry.
Why?
You're being fitted in your wedding gown, aren't you?
You're going to marry Louis Petrie, aren't you? It will be the happiest day of your life, won't it? Or won't it?
Yes, it will be.
Then why are you crying?
I don't know. I just felt like it.
Oh, you trying to fool. I know Johnny was just here and told you he was leaving. That's what made you feel like crying.
How do you know so much?
It's easy. I feel the same way.
Then I hope you both will be very happy. He said you were going with him.
I'm not going with Johnny because he's in love with you. But I'll give you just 1 minute to decide whether you're in love with him or not. Because if you're not, I'm going after that man for all I'm worth. No holds barred. Now, what is it? I said he was in love with you. Don't you understand?
Where is he?
On that boat.
Oh, quick, hurry. You'll be too late.
I rather get the impression that Kathy's running to catch a boat. Johnny Kisco?
Yes.
Oh, Johnny! Oh. Johnny!
Might be the bright and the back and yellow girls go swinging. Bells just rang, blowing my eyes up in my heart with anger. Shoot, patty whack, and the front and the back, chitty boom, chitty rack, chitty boom, chitty rack, chitty boom.